that beast?
A troll. Watch it, he could break your neck with a single blow.
Do I look like a cow?
Who are you? What want?
We're passing through.
We just trolls kill. Me kill. Not easy. Run! Old man coming. Old man, rip apart you.
Calm down, you silly cow. We're on our way to Vergen.
Where want run, go. This way, not. My home is. Folk in and out. No peace for troll. Bother, bother.
Who does?
Folk.
Geralt, let's end this beast's suffering.
Wait. Who's been bothering you? Try to remember.
We shall other. Shinehead here come. Fat.
Did you speak to him?
Tried. But he my face. Whack! Old man called. Beating your missus! He sword show. Blood springs. Old man down. Wounds. We shall say, rush to Lomin.
Anyone else pass through this way?
Lady. Came out fog. Awful reeked.
What did she look like?
Humy lady.
Anything more specific?
Head strange. Horns huge.
Síle.
Say Vergen go. More nothing.
You mean Lochmuine?
So said. Wisha say rushed. Other he'd take old man's.
You mentioned that already.
Good to chat. No harm in talking, see?
Sleep eye. Run, out, go.
Sweet dreams.
Old man, see? Tell not wake me. I want sleep.
Wonder how many more will turn up. Care of yourself, troll.
From Gully come. There, my missus. Her see?
We did, yes.
She how?
She's all right, but don't wake her or she'll rip your head off.
Dear old bug, like me she. Live a fresh feed.
For the king! For Kaedwin! For the king! For Kaedwin!
shit and die!
Like Dethmold's people know about the secret passage too.
Witcher Geralt and Vernon Roche. Now that's some pairing.
Out of our way, Pangratt.
Come on, Roche. You know this is no chance meeting.
You never appear anywhere by chance, always turning up where the pay's best.
You haven't changed a bit. Think you're superior because you wiped the royal arse? Sad. Kill them!
Thank you. You said you'd got rid of them.
I underestimated them.
You'll pay for my people, you whore's son, for each and every one of them.
So don't underestimate them this time, and never let me down again. Perfect foe for you. Don't chase me, it would be stupid.
That was a good fight. I'd forgotten how well you witchers do sword in hand. What now?
You murdered my men.
I had nothing to do with it. Wasn't even there. Hanselt ordered your men killed. On Dethmold's urging. I'll not ask for your mercy. To tell you the truth, I don't know what I'd do in your position. But should you decide to spare me, you have my word I'll go and stay out of your way.
Maybe you wouldn't know what to do, but I do. It'd be stupid to leave an enemy alive behind our backs.
I'll not beg you. Finish this!
Hensel's movement is through the tunnels.
They tried.
Glad you knocked it out of their heads. So good to see you.
Where's Dandelion?
Headed west. Walks.
Booty plowing cross this time.
Hensel.
Ha! Hensel's about to get whooped, bare arsed and all. Dandelion could have stayed.
Zoltan, Vergen will fall. Get out of here while you can.
Oh, there'd be nothing dwarven about that. Leaving my mates!
All right, just don't get killed.
Don't get killed yourself, you divot. As soon as Vergen's victorious, I'll find Dandelion. I owe him that much. Incidentally, what are you doing here?
We've got some unfinished business in Pencil.
We all have unfinished business with that nitwit.
Is he leading the army himself?
He wouldn't have it any other way.
We're looking for Sheila's Tansel. We heard she was in Vergen.
We've got a flash of her noble arse, but only briefly. She's staying in the house of that other sorceress. That's the one. They're screwing, because I heard that Philippa.
Where's the house?
It's the furthest to the north. Shortest way is across the rope bridge. And listen, she has a secret passage extending beyond the city walls.
There.
One more time. They've surrounded Iorveth. He's holed up in the town hall with a handful of squirrels.
They'll kill us all.
There's the bridge. Let's go. Fuck!
Still alive?
Go around. We'll meet at Philippa's house.
Yes! them out!
Less surprised to find you amongst Hensel's mercenaries.
You never did get me, Iorveth.
I haven't forgotten about Flotsam. We shan't retreat into the woods just because Upper Edern has been conquered.
Your dream's over, Iorveth.
Never. Leave me in peace, Anger.
No idea.
Tell me, or I'll...
Don't make me laugh. You wouldn't let me out of here alive anyway.
A soothsayer now.
Kill him!
For the king! Now! For Kaedweni!
Certainly fence. It seems I've met my match. You've won the battle, but lost the war. The city's in my hands.
And you're in mine. For the good of the Temerian crown, Vernon Roche is prepared to do anything. If needed, he becomes a murderer and requires others to do the same. Bernard Lorido had only disdain for the world, gave it nothing but suffering. I helped Roche, joined him and his people. And I had to face another choice. Killing the commander of a forgotten trading post is not the same as killing a king. Even if both are murderers and rapists.
Vernon Roche, Temerian cockerel of the Blue Stripes, what will you do with me?
You know perfectly well.
You won't kill me. You wouldn't dare. I'm the King of Kaedweni and soon of Lawmark. The North won't survive without me. I've won. Do you know why I rushed into battle? Do you? I had to resolve it before Loch Muin.
He's playing for time. Let's kill him. Wait. Tell us, King. What's going to happen in Loch Muin?
A new world order. New borders. Everything will change. All the kings and princes of the North will be there. Do you know the old saying? He who controls the Pontar Valley controls the North.
Have the mages been invited?
It's their idea. They want to revive the council and conclave. They want to regain their rights and privileges, their place in society. What tripe. I've outsmarted them all. I'll be the one to dictate treaties. I'll show them who's ruler.
You had my men killed.
Of course I had them killed. What do you do with spies in Temeria? Give them awards?
None of those hanged were part of the plot. Only me.
You know the saying, where there's smoke, there's fire.
Your villainy knows no bounds.
What do you call villainy? The fact that I've made Kaedweni stronger than ever? You fool. I'm the last ruler of the North whom Nilfgaard must respect. And it will. Witcher, reason with him.
Are murder and rape royal virtues of the New Order, too?
Every wench dreams of being plowed by a king.
And Vess?
Did she complain to you? I thought she liked it. She squeaked like an unoiled hinge.
I'm leaving you two alone.
Squeaky hinge. Funny. Very funny.
You wouldn't dare.
Enough of this plowing chatter. Someone needs to die, and I'll sleep better for it.
I am Henselt of Ardkarreg, the last of the unicorns. I won't beg for mercy.
Look me in the eyes.
Go on! Take your revenge!
A flea has bitten a lion!
Henselt. Only we know what happened here. Well, and Henselt. The sooner we forget it, the better.
I'll erase it from my memory.
Síle teleported herself to Loch Mwyn.
Where there's Síle, there's Letho. The murderers are gathering for their peace talks.
We have to be there.